For I have received of the Lord Jesus same night which he was betrayed. Took bread when he had given thanks, and said, take ye, this is my body which is broken for you. The same manner also he took the cup, and he had stopped, saying, this cup is the New Testament, which is shed for the remission of your sin. Take ye, drink all of it. As often as you eat of this bread and drink of this cup, you will show the Lord's death until he come again. So eat of this bread and drink of this cup unworthily shall be guilty of the body and the blood of the Lord. So let a man examine himself, so that he eat of this bread and drink of the cup, he had either the strength unworthily, either the strength of damnation to himself, not desiring the Lord's body. This caused many a weak and sickly among you. Some sleep. But if we would judge ourselves, we should not have to be judged, but we would judge for chastening of the Lord. And we should not be condemned with the world. The body and blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ that were broken and shed. The body and blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ that were broken and shed for me. Body and the blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, have a broken for many things. Eat and drink.